أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Being a librarian in think tanks and National Defense University, I came across with numerous research scholars that they are often asking about best of Y category journals in international relations and political science relevant to Pakistan. So I thought to make a lecture that what are various journals persons in various disciplines like international relations, history, political science can get a proper help from this. In this list, I have compiled few journals that are most relevant to the field, and you can get a very hands-on knowledge, and you can also target these journals from time to time if you need to subscribe or submit an article in those startup journals. The presenter is Abid Hussain, and MPhil scholar in library and information science. If you have any query regarding this lecture or previous lectures, you can write to abidhussain@gmail.com. I will explain few Y category journals indexed by HGRS, Higher Education Commission journal, research journal list ke mutabik jitni jo na HGRS mein aayi hui jisme se maine income pass kiya. So stay with us. Y category journals of IR and politics in Pakistan. The first journal is Journal of Contemporary Studies, published by National Defense University Islamabad. The second one is Global International Relations Review, GIRR. It has been published by the professor of Abdul Wali Khan University, Mardan. BTTN journal, you might also know about the Balochistan Think Tank Network, heading by Dr. Zafar Khan. And this journal is also included in Y category journal. Journal of Security and Strategic Analysis, JSSA. This journal has been published by Strategic Vision Institute, Islamabad, so you can also publish in it. Regional Studies. Regional Studies, Journal Institute of Regional Studies, Islamabad, bilkul adjacent to Institute of Strategic Studies, Islamabad. Margala Papers. This journal has also been published by National Defense University, Islamabad. And it was X category journal in the last year, but it has been descended from the X category journals to Y category journal. The Beacon Journal. The Beacon Journal is a Y category journal of Pakistan Navy War College, Lahore. In this list, third slides, I have also encompassed some other Pakistan Journal of American Studies. This journal has been published by Area Study Center, Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad. Strategic Thoughts, it's also published by National Defense University, Islamabad. The Government Research Journal of Political Science, it has been published and regularly published by University of Sindh. Journal of Natural Eye and Strategic Studies, Minhaj University, Lahore. Strategic Studies, this journal is published by Institute of Strategic Studies, Islamabad. And keep in mind, this is a biannual journals. After 6 months, new issues occur regularly. There are Politics and International Studies, University of the Punjab, Lahore. It's very prominent, famous journal of international relations, and the very oldest journals. IPRI Journal, is now what Policy Research Institute Journal. Also common articles, best journals. And these journals are very thoughtful. There's a huge queue of these journals to publish an article. So I would suggest that if you have any paper relevant to international issues, strategic issues, foreign policies, or similar issues, so you can target these journals. You can also record this tutorial and keep it in saving format. So you can also take help, and if you need these journal lists, automatically I can send you on your email. May God bless you all. Stay with us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.